I dug for an hour and 12 minutes and didn't break down. Ain't that something? Finally, I'm to the point where I'm going to start defining my peninsula that I'm going to have between my in my pond. Started out with the old pond, dug an expansion. We'll be joining them there. This is the deep side. This is the shallow side. I'm going to take the end of this tripod down so it's just above this low water level, because I want, when it gets real low, I want the ponds to be split from each other. When water's normal height, the water will go back and forth. Fish can go back and forth or whatever. If it gets real low, it'll be shallow right there. I may have to dig a little bit deeper later. I don't know. But right now, it's perfect because I'm at a low water level and I can dig it out with it dry and get rid of it. If I wait for a rain, we could get a big thunderstorm, two big thunderstorms, and this thing might be full. It doesn't take much with this drainage. So, all right. So, if you want to watch, here I go again. I'm going to back up there and try not to make a mess. Thank you.